This song is called Tear Gas. And it is our fucking pleasure to be here playing in front of such a fucking beautiful crowd. Make some noise for yourselves! Alright. Now I know Birmingham likes to have a good time. So during this next song, I want to see everybody down here dancing like nobody's watching, because you ain't getting fucking judged at this show. This song's called Lil Wonder. Shake those hips. So we feeling good? You look fucking great, I'll say that. How's everybody in the seats feeling? Everybody good on this side? Over on this side, how we feeling? How's my motherfucking floor feeling? There we go. There's the fucking energy. Hey, 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 but I'm gonna give these seats the benefit of the doubt. I'm gonna let you all do it at the same fucking time. How are my seats feeling? I said, how are my fucking seats feeling? And how's my floor feeling? I need this fucking energy going into this next song. Everyone that's on the floor, I want you jumping up and down with us. I'm doing it in heels, so you've got no excuse.
Oh,
Well, that was fun, getting a pint in the face. We've all been there, I'm sure. I love you, mate. And you know what? I love the person that threw a pint at me as well. It ain't his fault that he fucking hates me. It's fine. Although I will say, I wouldn't go into your work and throw a pint at you when you were working. But that's fine. They're very nice boots, you don't need to be annoyed at them. Anyway, I'm not going to waste my time with that. How are we feeling this evening? Is everybody feeling good? That's what I love to hear. Is everybody feeling energised? And most of all, is everybody having fucking fun? Hell yeah. Well, for those of you that don't know, we are a band called Architects. How many people have never heard of our band before? How many people in this room have heard of our band before? Well, that's very fucking cool. This song is for you. If you know it, sing it with us. It's off our new record. This song's called A New Moral Logo. Quick grind and not tell my teeth. I guess that I can stop if I can. Thank you so much. Thank you. Everybody feeling good? How's my people in the seats feeling? Everybody feeling good up there? On the floor? Oh, hell yeah. Cheers. Thank you so much. You're an absolutely beautiful crowd. What a fucking incredible venue this is. Absolutely incredible. And we are in officially the birthplace of metal. You know that. So make some noise for fucking Black Sabbath right now. Who here likes Black Sabbath? If you like Black Sabbath, you're gonna absolutely fucking love this one. This song is called Doomsday. Energy, come sing this with me, don't let me down. Right, so we've been doing this thing every night on this tour, and I think it's important. Because we live in this really fucking argumentative world where we're fucking at each other's throats on social media, we can't fucking agree with anybody, and we have to fucking have an argument about it. And do you know what? It's really fucking boring, isn't it? It's really fucking boring. So let me tell you, it's not fucking boring here. Well, it is when you're on stage right now. What's important is that we are all human beings. We only have one fucking shot at this life. If you believe that, maybe you believe that there is an afterlife. Of course, I'm not trying to offend anyone. But we have one shot at this life, and I think it's important, while we're here, to do something kind, to do something, to try and be kind on our journey, to help others around us. Not just our friends and our families, but people we come into contact with. Now, you've all got something in common tonight, which is that you have absolutely fucking immaculate music taste. So, well done. Congratulations. And that you like coming to shows and supporting live music. So fucking good on you. But there will be people in this room that are here at this show tonight by themselves because they don't have friends or family that share this with them. They don't share this interest with them. So I would love it if you could turn around to somebody near you that you don't know. Obviously don't turn around and say hello to your friend. But turn around to the nearest person near you. Have a look around and shake their hand and say hello and introduce yourselves. And do it, because I got a message after one of the shows we did where someone was like, I turned around the whole way and no one tried to say hello to me. A little bit of fucking kindness feels good, does it not? Now, are you ready to look after that person if they fall over? Good, because I'm gonna need to see a fucking circle pit right there, right fucking now.
Oh, no.
you. How fucking fun was that? Now, are we feeling good? Are we feeling nice and warmed up? Now, I feel like we have well and truly done our jobs. Who's ready for Biffy Clyro? Enjoy the rest of the night. You've been absolutely fucking fantastic, and we've been architects.